Now, Ask Guru, something really relevant for us out here. Vineet asks that, is there a big difference if you're connecting to a dock via the aux cable or whether you're connecting via Bluetooth?
Okay, so I'm going to go take my first shot at that one. It made a huge difference a while back. Now, at least, obviously the aux was better. Bluetooth still had some problems, but with new Bluetooth.
Frankly, I yeah. So now I think if you ask me, quite often you get better sound quality
with Bluetooth.